I can't even get this in frame now. I'm gonna have to adjust the camera here. There's just no friggin' way. All right, there we go. Apparently all I had to do was just elevate the camera on the tripod a little bit. What is going on there today, people of the internet, people of YouTube? This is gonna be really, really cool. We have right there Hot Wheels, Monster Trucks, more Monster Trucks madness on the channel. What do we got today, everyone? We have the Ultimate Smash Pack. This is really, really cool, and I wanna preface the video by saying I'm gonna get this up on Saturday rather than the regular Sunday upload because I wanna get this up quickly because at the time of filming, I'm actually filming this on Friday. I'm gonna get this up on Saturday. Like I said, I'm gonna get this up on Saturday. As of Friday, as of the time of filming this, this set is on sale on Amazon. This is in Canada. This is on sale on Amazon for $45. $45, you get all of this. Pretty much the only reason I bought it. I actually have a dedicated video of the stunt tire playset. I'll put it in a card up here at the top of the screen. I'll also put the Hot Wheels playlist in a pinned comment down below the like button. Please don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe, everyone. It's all very, very important. I also have a dedicated, actually, I just uploaded it, I think last week, actually, of this one right here. The Mega, what's it called? The Mega Rex pit and launch playset. But I do not have this one right here. Obviously, it looks rather shark related. You get all these cool cars right here. I'm hoping that the Mega Rex, I don't know, can I show you guys? Not really. Anyway, I hope that the Mega Rex is like an exclusive. I actually brought the Mega Rex that I got in this playset right here. I brought that one out here so we can compare. Check out that Mega Rex. Yeah, pretty cool. I do like the purple on the blue. It works really, really well. I hope that I get another Mega Rex. And while I'm at it, I might as well throw a card to that video as well, the Mega Rex Pit and Launch playset. Check out all the videos, everyone. Let's get into this. So actually, before we get into it, let's check out the back here. Some sort of product information there. And yeah, you can see it's like a blueprint. And look at the trucks flying all over the place. It looks fairly industrial. Okay, what's the best way to get into this? I think just cutting it down the side. As always, I'm not prepared. Let me grab a knife. Hang on. Okay, I'm back. I have this old Kershaw shuffle here. I don't know about this. I don't know how sharp this knife is. Actually, you know what? It is dull as can be. Let me set this down. Let me put this knife away before I hurt myself. Okay, there we go. Pop this open here, and it looks like we have a little grab handle right there. Let's see what happens when we do that. What's gonna happen here? Okay, it's like a box inside a box. Okay, let's, come on. Okay, all right, there we go. Now we have another box. Does this just lift up? No, it's taped over here. It's taped in one spot. Again, let me put the knife away. Okay, here we go. Should open, okay, there we go. I actually opened it onto the lid. I should have flipped it around. Anyway, it doesn't really matter. Okay, we got the cars right here. Set those aside for just now. We got another little thing here. Okay, here we go. We might as well, okay, here we go. We got the taxi right there. Check that out. Check out those crazy wheels. That's pretty cool. I don't have this taxi. Well, actually, you know what? Maybe I do. I don't know. What's the next one here? We'll just do this in order. Okay, here we got the Bionic Bruiser. Very, very cool. I definitely don't have this. Whoa, look, he's got like an eyeball in there. Is that like a, like, what do you call that? The Cyclops? Who fought the Cyclops? Was it Jason and the Argonauts or something like that? I'm not too sure. Okay, what do we got here? We got, nope, it's the same Mega Rex. It's the same. Oh, well, got two Mega Rexes that are identical. It looked different on the package anyway. Well, that's kind of disappointing. I'm not gonna lie, that's kind of disappointing. Yeah, see, this Mega Rex right here definitely looks different than the one pictured right here. Check that out. The rims are all different. The body is completely different. Colors are all off. I don't know, everyone. I was really hoping to get a different Mega Rex. Oh, well. Oh well. Can't win them all. But I definitely do not have a tiger shark like this. That is really, really cool. This has to be an exclusive to that pit and launch set. Like a turquoise chassis. Look at the flames. That's cool. That's very, very cool. And the last one here is the tiger shark. Very, very cool. Two tiger sharks, a Mega Rex, a Bionic Bruiser, and a taxi. Not too bad. Here we have that pit and launch set right there. You know, launcher based. Let's put that aside. Let's grab this one right here. This is, of course, the shark one. Same thing. It's exactly the same. pretty cool. And we have the Stunt Tire playset with its launcher right here. Instruction manual by the look of things, and a whole lot of cardboard. Let's check out the cars here.
I think they just pop out of there.
Come on. Here we go. Corelli, actually. They're stuck in there pretty good. I don't know what this car is called. It says DTY 12. On the bottom. Yeah, I don't know. That's a pretty cool car, though. Like those orange wheels, it looks like this one would go really turbo fast. These things are really, like, really a pain to get out of there. Shark car. Check out the exhaust on this thing. Oh, my goodness. That's, that's something else. Look at the teeths, whatever. We have another one of these right here. I think this is like the third one I've shown on the channel. The clear speeder. It looks like a slug or some sort of amoeba or some sort of weird virus. I like it. I really like this car. What do we have here? This right here is the 24 hours. Now this one, this one definitely looks turbo fast. Pretty cool car, I must say. Look at the rims on there, the gold. Pretty cool. And last but certainly not least. Come on. Oh my god. It says what 42 on the bottom. I'm not entirely sure. This thing has engines sticking up all over the place. Crazy wheels. That's a pretty crazy car. Yep. Let's get rid of this box thing. Holy crap. Let's get the Stunt Tire playset out here. Okay, hang on. Oh, we gotta do that. Okay, here we go. Oh boy. Check it out. We get two crushable cars. Cool. I'm not gonna waste your time with the setup, people. It's very, very simple. Pull that down. Go right here. Put this flaming hoop right there. Launcher. And you take your car and you BAM! Do that again with the Bionic Bruiser. Boom! I should have reset the thing. Let's put the taxi in there. Not even able to show what's actually happening here. Hang on. So what's gonna happen is we're gonna try and jump the truck into the cup there. Check this out. Okay, how am I gonna film that? Actually, here we go. Bam! Alright, I got it! What do we got there? Oh my. Every time you jump into the cup, it'll spin this thing around. Why is it always coming up on the same thing? Was I not even recording the whole time there? Oh my goodness. I don't think I was recording. Put the Megarex in here. Let's get the other Tiger Shark right here. Close all this down. Now, I don't know how I'm gonna hit all three. Actually, you know, I'm gonna do it like this. I'm gonna take the foot. Hang on. Let's get this in frame here. Okay. Here we go. Ready? One, two, three. Oh boy. Was this even set? Look at the other Megarex. He's still stuck on the side of the tire.
Yeah, that's not good.
Check out all the details on the Stunt Tire playset right here. We got car parts all over the place. Look at Megarex right there. Oh my goodness. Look at the Tiger Shark. Let's put a Bionic Bruiser in there. There we go. Seal that up. Okay, watch this. Oh. I was really hoping to get a different Megarex. You can also put two cars in the launcher as well. Let's see what happens here. All right, here we go. Oh boy, I can't get the whole thing in frame, but you get the gist of it. Let's open up the Braun Strowman WWE truck. That's a pretty dated picture of Braun. He's actually taking on Gunther tonight, actually, Friday night. He's taking on Gunther for the WWE Intercontinental Championship. Very militaristic looking town haller here. I like it. Pretty cool. I was actually able to find a Braun Strowman truck. Let's see what happens here. Let's put Braun in there. Reset! Hang on now.
Alright, let's see here.
Check it out. Thumbs up. This is crazy. But check out some of the details here. This is on the underside of the ramp. This connects onto, you know, the front of that particular set right there. Yeah, that's the detail on the underside of the ramp. That's pretty cool. It is simply repeated in a different color for the other set, but it is pretty neat. I like that. Check out the treads. Hot Wheels Monster Trucks. Let's check out the Bear Devil. This is a pretty cool truck right here. Had to get it. Let's get into this right here. First of all, we got a red crushable car. Let's put that right there. And then we got the Bear Devil. It's a pretty crazy truck. I like that black on black. You know what I'd like to see them do? I'd like to see them do a complete blackout series. I think that'd be really, really cool. I got one more truck here to open up. Let's put the Bear Devil in here. We got 5 Alarm, everybody. Opening up 5 Alarm. There we go. right. This is Twisted Treads 5 Alarm. Twisted Treads always has the crazy wheels, and you can see, yeah, we got some red fire on those wheels right there. Ladder does this little, I don't know, what is that? Let's do some Pythagorean theorem here. What's the angle there? I don't know. White 5 Alarm with the red with the flame on the wheels? Oh my goodness. All right, here we go. Yep, did it again. Straight into the cup, but I didn't reset it. Look at Braun Strowman right there. He's crashed. Thumbs up there. Mega Rex is still hung up on the tire. It's absolutely crazy, everybody. Let's see what happens here. Okay. Whoa, that's like mind-blowing. Total carnage and mayhem. Bionic Bruiser coming over here. We got Mega Rex over here. We got the slug car. We got all kinds of craziness going on here. Whoa, it jumped right in there. Oh my goodness. Yeah, this Daredevil. This is a pretty hefty truck. Look at the snarl. My goodness. Okay, people. Ultimate Smash Pack. Let's get the taxi in there. I don't think I did anything with the taxi. It's only $45 at the time of filming, everyone. Hopefully somebody can take advantage of that deal. That's pretty much all I gotta say. Everyone, hold your head up high. Never look down the ground. I will catch all of you out there on the next video. You know it will be absolutely awesome and epic. We all know that. See ya!